How to change the color of textures. We select the material to modify. Open the Material Properties panel. As we can see from the image icon, the base color is determined by a texture. Click on the icon to open the Texture Manager. Here we can adjust the different parameters of the diffuse texture. Exposure, contrast, hue. As you can see, the source texture remains unchanged, while only its reading parameters vary. Saturation. We can invert the values of the texture, especially useful with black and white maps. We can even import a new texture, choosing it from the menu if it is already present in the project. Or searching for it on our hard drive. We can also copy the image and paste it into another parameter or material. Any texture can also be tinted. Raising the Colorize Strength slider, then choose a color from the color wheel. You can choose a color from the color lab lists. Two lists are available: RAL, European Standard Colors, divided by categories and numbered codes. Web, where colors are listed into categories of standardly used names. Thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel to stay updated on news.